Hey, welcome everyone. My name is Shay from DreamHomeBaseWork.com. I am the publisher and author of an amazing site for those who are looking for a legitimate work at home job. Are you looking for a part-time flexible job that doesn't involve being on the phone? I've found 5 new work at home jobs that are hiring now. So what are you waiting for? Keep watching to learn more.
The first company I would like to share with you that offers part-time non-phone jobs is Byron. Byron is always looking for virtual assistants that are looking to work part-time. You can connect with a variety of companies and clients, and you can work whenever you want to select your own projects. If you don't like data entry or scheduling meetings, you can see which projects that they have available, whether it's a phone job or non-phone job. Now, Byron pays every 2 weeks via PayPal. Their platform automatically logs your time and projects, so you don't have to worry about doing that. Now, you can simply apply by providing your email address to start the application process. They will interview every one of their assistants over the phone. This will give them a chance to learn more about you and your experience and how you can be the perfect fit for their job. Now, if you are interested in applying, you will go ahead and hit that apply now button. Now, as far as the salary, their salary is around $10 per hour, so it is pretty low on the low side. So yes, this should only be considered like a part-time job if you want to pick up some additional easy tasks that you can do from home. The next part-time non-phone job is with a company called TELUS International. This company has a wide variety of jobs throughout the U.S. as well as around the globe. And you'll see their map here. You'll be able to click on your specific area that you live in so you can browse through the open positions. Now, I am just going to go to a specific position that does not involve a phone, and it is their internet safety evaluator. They are actively hiring in the United States. This is a permanent part-time hourly position where you can work up to 25 hours per week. This position requires you to have a strong interest in improving their online search results on Google or any other search engines. You are basically going through these search engines and you are removing sensitive and adult information. They are looking for someone that has a high school diploma or GED, and you must be living in the United States for at least 3 consecutive years. For this position, you will need a Gmail account. That will be your primary email account for you to be able to communicate back and forth with your team and also take on different assignments. You will need strong internet connection and experience in using web browsers. If you can do that without any assistance, then this position is the ideal job for you. The next part-time non-phone job is with a company called The Chat Shop. This company hires chat agents to provide services to different brands. You know, you will basically communicate and provide customer service, help with technical support only through chat. You don't have to worry about being on the phone. So I'm just going to click the job openings button. You will see that they have several different live chat agent positions, one in Tennessee, Texas, Georgia, Florida. These are all positions in the United States. You can click on these positions to get more details about the job. I know they are looking for someone that can type at least 60 words per minute, have excellent communication skills, able to communicate with customers and clients, has the ability to speak in the English language. Also, you must be able to multitask as well as, you know, have the flexibility to work with others as a team and be able to respond to chats in a timely manner. So go ahead and hit that apply now button to go ahead and apply today.
The next site is called Daily Transcription. Now, this is another transcription and typing job. This company will allow you to work your own schedule and you will be hired as a freelancer or contractor. That means you are responsible for managing your own taxes. Now, this company does pay their employees weekly. Once you get hired, you receive training and also coaching just to provide feedback on, you know, the things that they are looking for and how things are going. Now, top transcriptionists earn anywhere from $250 to $950 per week. As you can see here, that they pay higher rates than their other competitors, Rev, TranscribeMe, and Scribd. You can also Google these companies as well if you are looking and interested in this type of work.
The last company I would like to share with you is Teamwork. This company is hiring an English video transcriber to basically listen to a video, and you're going to listen to whatever audio is in that video and convert it into text. You're just going to type out what you hear. Now, they are looking for someone that has excellent English skills. You must be able to read and write. You must have basic computer knowledge as far as typing skills. You'll only need high-speed internet and a personal computer. You won't need any fancy equipment. Also, they will provide free training. You will be able to work 15 hours per week on your own schedule. Now, don't worry. This company also hires in multiple countries. You can be able to work for this company nationwide. I mean, they have so many different positions: an online ad evaluator, an online crowd worker, Arabic transcriber. All of these positions are part-time and non-phone. You know, you'll be able to evaluate the internet, online crowd worker, a captions video editor. I mean, they have so many different positions around the globe.
If you are looking for more ways to make money from home as a beginner online, make sure you pick up my guide, 20 Beginner Friendly Ways to Make Money Online with 150 Companies. I made sure that I did all the research for you guys. I researched over 150 companies that you guys can be able to sign up with, apply with. Also, you will be able to learn different ways to avoid scams, how to identify if a company is legitimate or not, you know, different sites that you can be able to check. You'll find a lot of good nuggets in this video, whether you are a teen, stay-at-home mom, you are retired, and you're just wanting to transition to working from home. So make sure you pick up that guide. I'll leave my link in the description box below. I appreciate you guys for watching. Take care, guys.